fight this war because we are Americans, and we cherish that which terrorists hate. We shall fight it so you never leave a child to grow up without you because of a terrorist attack.
After you get to, you know, be here for a while and get to understand the culture a little bit, it's almost like being anywhere else in the world, you know? Everybody has their own beliefs and values, but when it comes down to it, we all want the same thing.
Created a bond between us that has helped us not only to improve the current infrastructure, but to develop a strong friendship.
This is our generation's war, our generation's conflict, the war on terrorism. We're the best equipped, best trained, and most professional force America has ever fielded in combat. We are making a difference here in Iraq, and we all know that.
As Americans, we love our heroes. We follow them, look up to them, endeavor to get close to and be like them. We wonder in our heart of hearts what it is that makes them, what special spark or gift was imparted upon them to make them do what they do.
I think the men and women that we have in this task force are phenomenal for what they do and why they're out here. I do think we are making a difference out here.
During this mission, we're all part of the history making in the process. We are going down and writing new chapters of history every day with the things that we do. And this year will be a lasting effort that the people of Iraq remember for a long time.